เอาเอานี้ค่ะแล้วนี่คืออะไรอ่ะ
About Thailand. What are like 10 baht? What's that, a dollar? 50 cent, mm-hmm. roughly. Mm-hmm. 50 cent skewers.
Legit.
Mm. So good.
$1.50 mm-hmm. for roti,
mm-hmm.
an egg, and
fondant milk, sugar, calories.
It's Thailand for you, baby.
Chicken lasagna pie.
That's pretty good.
Pretty good. Wouldn't go out of my way to buy it.
I'm gonna put it in the middle.
I can't see it, but it tastes like a lasagna.
Mango sticky rice.
Mmm. And I got my pineapple, finally. My baby pineapple. So happy.
So we had Landy's auntie come drop these off.Sticky rice and egg custard. We've had heaps of these before, but she must know the good spot because this shit is like the best we've had. Tell me, you need to try this. What is it called, babe?
Kanyo Sankaya.
Yeah. That.
So, first day in Thailand, it's 8:30, nothing's open yet.
Drink.
Yeah, let's go.
What do you want?
I'll grab the lemon tea. Lemon tea?
I love our time now.
Oliang.
Oliang.
so cute.
Alright, so we're just walking through Mandy's auntie's market now. Everyone's just kind of looking at me. Like, what this fool doing? It's pretty cool.
Everyone's hustling hard here.
Oh, you want to hit that fried chicken in the morning?
You want it?
Nah.
Yeah.
Not yet. Oh, they got the dry noodles here. Yeah. I feel like dry noodles. Alright, so our dried tom yum noodles has arrived. Came with some soup. You can see some wonton, some fried fish ball, some pork, some fish cake.
Let me film you.
And we'll get Lani to mix it up.
So she said
chimilon,
meaning like. She said taste it first before you actually add anything in.
Damn, you just, that looks so good.
Oh my God, that looks amazing. Wow.
And every Thai noodle joint here all have these condiments. You see, it's like chili vinegar, chili powder.
Hurry up.
I'm sorry.
Starving.
Are you gonna add anything yet?
You don't need to.
Not even chili, but you love chili.
No, it's already chili.
What are you doing? Guess we're married now.
Mm.
How's that one?
Way better.
Fuck my asshole. Sugar, sweet, sour.
Like banana?
Oh, I had this sliced out last time.
Yeah. You want to try banana?
Nah. Huh? I'm actually really full.
curry. Fried fish.
No, taro. Oh, yep. I asked for a mixture. Corn.
You gotta explain what it is?
It's like a coconutty pancake.
Opened
like 5 minutes ago.
I know, so nothing's open.
Yeah. Let's catch BTS after this to go to Victory Monument.
We wouldn't be open for hours already.
Hello. But it doesn't close till 10 p.m.
So we've reached the tech section. This is like the only real reason that kind of indicate.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
How do you know that? I didn't know you
wanted to
come here.
Oh, I only saw it that day.
I thought you wanted like jerseys and shit.
They do have it, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought
you
wanted. That got heaps. What are you looking at?
Like camera stuff, like for this, it's just like a tripod. I know.
It's like you're haggling though.
Keychain.
Mm-hmm. 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 Look how cute, man. Oh my god, that's cute. Nala.
Look at these ones.
I know them all.
These are cool. Very cool.
But that's cool, aren't they?
For you or for your friend?
No.
For your son. Video.
Video.
Medical school. Or maybe video or doing. In the video.
Chester Grill, Landy's childhood favorite food.
KFC, made cafe.
Look at a made cafe in Thailand. We didn't even go to the one in Japan.
some curry.
Ah, okay.
So we're done with MBK and now we're heading towards Siam Square.
Yeah. Walk everywhere just to find this place.
Here's the squid ink mozzarella.
Inside? I don't know what it does. It even taste like squid ink? What does squid ink even taste like?
That tastes different. But this one here, it's mozzarella and hot dog.
Right,
you
wait, I don't listen. What did you get? I thought it was cheddar.
Wow.
How cheesy is that?
Mm. That's really good.
How does it compare to the one in Japan?
I don't know. It's really good. Everything's really good.
It doesn't look that appetizing, this one. No. Except for here. That bit does. But in there it doesn't, because it's black.
Yeah, you're probably dumb with the cheese.
really good. I really like it.
Our first BTS train ride home.
Sukhumvit line, which is right. Two more chips, this is it.
So, did we get it right?
One stop.
It was
fucking $1.50.
And how much did it cost us getting here?
$7.
Is that really that expensive?
Yes. Compared to $1.50, are you kidding me? I'm like tired now.
Yeah. Tap rap. 7-Eleven.
Free pair of jackals, huh?
Mixed berry.
2 hours later.
Let's go. Let me pay for that.
What's that? Come on. Oh, what a
nice green curry. Tom yum. Salted egg. Cinnamon, love that. What's wrong?
You can.
I'm so bored.
Yeah, me neither. Later?
Alright, I'll have a circle. But you got sausage at home.
No photo.